Another Day of Sun from Moonlight.
That's from La La Land.
Thank God no one's ever made that mistake before.
But anyway, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Cabaret 2018, A Night at the Musicals.
So Cabaret is the biggest three nights that Minotaur put on, made up of some of your favourite musical numbers.
And some numbers you might not know so well, but will soon become your favourites after tonight.
It's all done in aid of two charities, which this year the company has chosen to be CALM and Ehlers, Danlos Support UK.
It's an easy night of fun and dancing, but warning, there are some emotional moments too. I would know.
But now, without further ado, let's introduce our incredible cabaret band! We are all far too humble to be named individually.
So to kick off Cabaret 2018, A Night at the Musicals, we had Another Day of Sun from La La Land, the hit film.
But we promise you there will not be any more songs from films tonight.
That joke will make a lot more sense later.
Please just stick with us.
But Ben, they don't know who us is.
It's a good point, Tom. Maybe we should introduce ourselves.
Or we could be really clever and introduce each other.
This is the wonderful Tara Burgess.
And this is the equally wonderful Ben Perkis.
And we are...
your 2018 Cabaret Compares. But... no clap, that's cool. you see a lot more of us.
But, Tara, what are we supposed to be comparing?
Yeah, I don't know. They never told us.
Well, I guess we'll just figure it out as we go along.
Yeah, it won't be too hard.
So anyway, next up we have When I Grow Up from Matilda.
Oh, maybe. It'll be better than Another Day of Sun.
You compare.
Bye.
In my history. February the 22nd.
No. Your historic day is not the 22nd, it's the 23rd.
It's all about 23rd.
Well, it's 2:30 already. It's morning.
Yes, and what a lovely morning. Good morning.
Good morning. We've talked the whole night through.
Good morning.
Good morning to you. It's great to stay up late. Good morning to you.
When the band began to play, the stars were shining bright.
Now the milkman's on its way, it's too late to say goodnight.
So good morning, sunbeams will soon shine through. Good morning to you.
To be in Louisiana.
Good morning, it's great to stay up late. So good morning.
Might be Mississippi if it wasn't Mississippi.
When we left the movie show, the future was bright. We came to dawn, the show goes on. I'd want to say goodnight.
So say good morning.
Good morning.
Rainbows are shining through. Good morning.
Bonjour.
Monsieur.
Buenos dias.
Thank you.
has a really good singing voice, but you can't really compare her to Beyoncé?
You can't argue Beyoncé's star power, but Jennifer Hudson is just something special.
Yeah, but you can't tell me you don't cry every time you hear Beyoncé sing Listen.
Listen, Schmissen. I will win this argument with one word. And I am telling you I'm not going.
Sorry, just doing some comparing.
So after Matilda, we had Good Morning from Singing in the Rain.
And you also just heard One Night Only from the hit musical Dreamgirls. And you know what, Ben? There's kind of one thing that you can't really compare. But it was really nice just to see a whole number of women. You know, just like women dancing, women singing, women being women. There's women in the band, there's women in the tech team. Oh, cabaret is so modern. I am really bloody excited to see what's next for this woman power cabaret.
Next up is the boys' number.
Yeah, of course it bloody is.
Oh, and here come the chaps. Hello there. Too bad. Oh, we end up. Guess I'm gonna get a bit cheeky up in this place. Oh, I guess I better go. Next up, we have a number that needs no introduction. Da 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 da.
Don't think we're quite steady yet.
Hey, hey, boys. That's all right. Wait till I give it a paint job. Soup up the engine. She'll work like a champ. Why, this car could be automatic,
systematic,
high-chromatic,
white streets lightning.
Making
battle.
What? Okay.
The actual hotness of battle. The call to freedom sounds something like, run, freedom, run. Freedom, run away. My friends who have to run, 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 run. Freedom, run away. That freedom sun will shine someday. Then you better run, 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 run. Freedom, run away.
I'm frightened.
Ah, yes. Well, you should be. Freedom is scary. It's a blast of cool wind that burns your face to wake you up.
Literally?
Yes. Trickle of sweat, dripping in your ear. Still you have to run, 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 run away. Now don't you fret and never fear. So freedom's a one, 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 freedom, run away. There's a great big farewell on your tail, and he's putting his henchmen on your trail. Freedom, run. Freedom, run. Freedom, run away.
That was Run Freedom Run from Urine Town.
What was the name of the song?
Run Freedom Run.
I thought it was Run Forest Run.
Give it up for the weakest joke in the show.
Sorry, we just couldn't resist. But what am I going to do with these?
Yeah, I don't know, give them to someone.
For nothing?
We'll make them answer a question about what they've seen, and then they can have them.
Okay, what were the colour of the ribbons in Grease Lightning and...
Yellow!
She got it, Lewis.
You got it down here.
Unlucky, mate. Oh, that's not a bad idea, though, Ben.
What is it?
Getting the audience to answer questions about what they've seen. Almost like a quiz show.
But we don't have any prizes to give them.
We could get some.
Where are we going to get prizes from?
There's a shop.
What can we get from the shop?
What can we get from the shop?
It's almost like we planned it.
Okay, my question is...
I'll go get your prize.
What style of dance did you see in the number Good Morning? Oh, I don't know your name. What is it? Sarah got it. I don't know where he's gone.
And here's your prize.
Big queue in the shop. It's a pineapple! So good! Don't throw it, but Sarah. Oh, that was fun.
You are one lucky lady.
Thank you so much for playing What Can We Get From The Shop. Like it or not, it will be back in a few breaks.
So next up we have a number that you might recognise.
From moments such as the Cadbury's advert
and the Cabaret flash mob,
it's In The Air Tonight from American Psycho the musical.
We didn't know it existed either, don't mind.
shelter your back just to keep out the chill. And the righteous hurry past, they don't hear the little ones crying, and the winter is coming on fast, ready to kill. But they hear us dying.
Imagination. You can.
can dream any dream. You can see the endless fascination. What you'll see will defy explanation. If you want to see magic man, close your eyes and you will see one.
Wanna be a dreamer? Be one. Anytime you please, please save me one.
There is no place to go to compare with your imagination. So go there to be free if you truly.
And before that, we had At the End of the Day from Les Mis.
But now it's time to talk about the most important part of tonight.
The charities.
That's right, and this year we have decided to raise money for CALM and Ehlers Danlos Support UK.
Ehlers Danlos Syndrome is a connective tissue disorder which causes laxities across the body's systems. This charity aims to make this invisible condition more visible and raise awareness. They do this by running a helpline, patient support groups, as well as patient conferences. On top of this, they aim to educate medical professionals by and helping them to diagnose the condition more quickly and accurately. The most important thing they're currently doing is research into the gene that causes hypermobile Ehlers-Danlos, as there is currently no treatment, only careful management, which can be very difficult. There are some amazing projects going on right now, but they need more money. As such a small charity for such a little known condition, it is vital that we give them everything we can. So please give generously.
CALM is an amazing charity which stands for Campaign Against Living Miserably and was set up to help combat the issue that is male depression and also to help get rid of the statistic that suicide is the leading cause of death in males under 45. CALM work tirelessly with workshops, resources, and they also run an incredible late night helpline that men can turn to when they have no one else. The work they do is so special and we are so thankful that we can support them tonight.
At the interval, me and Tara will be stood by the exits with buckets, so please give anything you can.
That's right. Any spare change you have, please just fold it up and put it in the buckets. Also, we'd like to take this opportunity to ask you at the interval if, instead of going to the SU bar, you could please go to our wonderful bar, just follow the mood lighting and the jazz music, because we will sell you really nice drinks that are the same price at the SU bar, except all the money from our bar goes to the charity, and we also have really nice bar stuff.
So next up, we have the last song before the interval, which is...
You can do it.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious, smashed it, from Mary Poppins.
Nice. Expialidocious!
That's not a word!
Well, of course it's a word, and unless I'm very much mistaken, it will prove to be a rather useful one. When trying to express oneself, it's frankly quite absurd to leap through lengthy lexicons to find the perfect word. A little spontaneity keeps conversation key. You need to find a way to say precisely what you mean.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious, even though the sound of it is something quite attractive.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
The Druids would have carved it on their mighty monoliths. The ancient Greeks, I'm certain, would have used it in their myths. I'm sure the Roman Empire only entered the abyss because those Latin scholars never had a word like this.
Your breath before you speak in case it's halitosis.
Over. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Of course you can say it backwards, which is surrogatiliite, sixtit, silgar, filigrees.
She may be tricky, but she's bloody good.
Very odd.